All right, how about it? Let's go, Pens. I'm ready to do this. It's official. Game one of the Eastern Conference Finals begins. The Pittsburgh Penguins now and the Boston Bruins Saturday, Consol.
Lots of people are fired up, and Action Sports anchor Guy Junker joins us with what's shaping up to be a very tough battle for both teams.
Yeah, think about this. They've had a whole week off, and that's all the longer training camp was this year because the Lakers had a second training camp, you know? The Penguins did beat Boston all three times they played them in the regular season, but all three games were decided by just one goal. The Bruins certainly looked like a tougher challenge than the Islanders or Ottawa presented. The Penguins were back on the practice ice at Consol Energy Center today for a pretty intense session after having yesterday off. They scored 13 goals the last two games against Ottawa and were clicking on all cylinders, hoping now that layoff hasn't taken the momentum away from them as they refocus, finally knowing when they will play.
We didn't really know what our schedule was going to be for a while, so it's nice that it is set and it's Saturday, so it's kind of just building up and getting ready to go. We know they're going to be physical and they play a very good defensive game, so it's going to be a great challenge.
Yeah, the schedule is finally released in the wee hours of the morning. The series starts Saturday night in Pittsburgh. There'll be games every other day until it's over, unless there's a Game 7, and that's the one quirk. That would be the night after Game 6, so the teams would play Game 6 in Boston, travel to Pittsburgh, and play again the next night. First five games all start at 8 o'clock. Game 6 and 7, if necessary, starting times will be announced later. The Penguins and Bruins have split the four previous playoff series they've played, with the Penguins winning the two most recent in 91 and 92. Both of those years, they won the Stanley Cup. Guys?